What's up, everyone? It's Matt Martin with the Grass Factor. Today I'm going to be doing the second application on my yard. I'm actually going to be running a product called Revolver on the yard, and I'm going to be applying it at 17 ounces to the acre, as well as a second application of Prodiamine. And I'm going to be running the Prodiamine at 13 ounces to the acre. Again, I'll be spraying it out of the permagreen, and the objective here is basically I'm killing all the cool season grass. Now, I'll probably have to do a repeat application of this. 17 ounces to the acre is a lower rate, but that way doing a split application of lower rates, I'm going to get a higher percentage kill in my overall effort. So anyway, here goes the second application. Again, today Revolver and another application of Prodiamine. Here we go. So application number two is done. You know, I'm gonna start to see death of these plants over the next 2 weeks or so. So today is April the 3rd, and we have temperatures of 70 degrees outside right now. So, you know, fairly warm day as far as, you know, treatments are concerned. So, you know, I should get a lot of activity out of this product, Revolver. If you've never used it before, it's pretty versatile when it comes to controlling cool season grass and warm season turf. So I'm excited to see what kind of results I'll get out of it. As just a quick update, I'm gonna take you through my yard and kind of show you the results we're having from the broadleaf weed control. So again, I believe it's been right at a day since my last application, a week since my last application. And as you can see here, the speedwell and whatnot is yellowing up pretty good. Again, not a complete kill yet 7 days after initial application, but we're starting to see some signs where it's obvious that a complete kill is going to take place. If we look here, we've got henbit that is really just starting to look smoked. I mean, that is, you know, that's not going to recover from that. So, you know, all in all, we're getting really good control of our weeds. I mean, if we look over here, the way these onions are reacting, that's exactly what we want to see. I have not put a cut on this yet, so I'll be interested to see how it really starts to look after a good solid cut is put on it. You know, this weed here is obviously, that's toast. So, you know, all in all, I'm getting great results from the first application. There's a plantain. You know, more onions. All in all, I mean, I've got great results thus far. Especially for 7 days in, for a spring application of broadleaf weed control. Just can't ask for, you know, a whole lot better activity than this with just a three-way and triclopyr product alone. The only way I could have really enhanced this would have been to throw carfentrazone into the mix. Carfentrazone or sulfentrazone would have really enhanced this with the amount of burn down I got. But was it necessary? Gauging by the response of these weeds, no, it wasn't necessary. I mean, we're just getting, we're getting a very thorough kill here. So anyway, that's my project. Again, today, round two of the application series on my lawn. That's pretty much got it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, again, don't hesitate to put them in the comment section. I'll answer whatever I can. All right, y'all, have a good one.